Welcome to the FEMA Go Request a Payment Guide training. This guide provides instructions for external FEMA Go users to log in, navigate the system, complete a request for payment, and view the request or FEMA decision. This guide was prepared by the GPD Communications, Culture, Analytics, and Training Branch. By the end of this FEMA Go training, you will be able to log in to FEMA Go as an external user, complete a request for payment, and review the payment request or FEMA decision. The subjects covered in the table of contents include Section 1, Training Roles and Login, Section 2, Request a Payment, Section 3, Review the Request or Decision, Section 4, FEMA Go Help Desk. Now let's review the roles for this training and how to log in as an external user. This training is for the following external roles: an authorized organization representative, known as an AOR, a financial member, known as an FM, and a programmatic member, known as a PM. As you go through this training, please remember the available screens you see are based on your role and program and may differ from the screens displayed. To log in to FEMA Go, the first step is to go to the FEMA Go website, go.fema.gov. The second step as an external user is to select Sign In with login.gov. Once you are logged in at login.gov, you will be redirected back to the FEMA Go webpage. If you have not yet created an account with login.gov, please follow the steps within the FEMA Go Startup Guide. Now let's walk through how to request a payment. We'll cover how to navigate to the task, request payment, certify and submit the request. Once you log in as an external user, you will be directed to the welcome screen. Step 1. At the top of the welcome screen, select Grants to navigate to the Grants landing page. Step 2. Scroll through the list of grants until you locate the grant you want to request a payment for. Then, under the I Want To drop-down, select Request a Payment. After selecting Request a Payment, the payment request will display in the main body. Section 1. Start the payment request by reviewing the federal share and award items for accuracy in the main body. Then enter the amount that you are requesting in the Payment Amount text field. Next, enter the requested payment request narrative in the main body text field. Lastly, select the Upload from your computer button to attach required attachments for support. Please note only certain file types are accepted and the maximum number of uploads is 10. If your organization needs to upload more than 10 attachments, it is recommended that you zip the files. Section 2, Certify and Submit Your Payment Request. To certify that you are authorized to request payment, select the box next to the certification statement. Then enter your FEMA Go password in the text field to acknowledge that the payment request information is accurate and consistent with the Articles of Agreement. Lastly, select the Submit button. A green banner will then appear stating that you have successfully submitted your payment request. After you have submitted a payment request, you can review the request or FEMA decision. We'll walk through how to navigate to the task and view the request or decision now. Once you log in as an external user, you will be directed to the welcome screen. Step 1. At the top of the welcome screen, select Grants to navigate to the Grants landing page. Step 2. Scroll through the list of grants until you locate the grant you want to request a payment for and select the Grant ID link. To view the request or FEMA decision, select Payments in the left navigation panel. Then select the Actions drop-down on the right side of the screen. If FEMA has provided a decision, you can select View FEMA Decision. If your request is still being processed, you can select View Request. You can also select Withdrawal Request or Continue Request as needed. This ends our training. If you have additional questions, please email the FEMA Go Help Desk at FEMAGO@FEMA.DHS.gov or call 877-585-3242. They are open Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Thank you for watching this training.